Suppose I'm telling you to work in automation. In that case, you should know how much you will get if you are new to automation. How much you will earn if you are an amateur or even an intermediate level, or how much does a professional earn on average? Hello, first of all, I want to say that the next video is about how to earn money from PLC. So be sure to subscribe so that we can be together there. And a special thanks to those who are already with us. Dude, the number I'm saying are all for 2022. And considering that we are constantly witnessing annual inflation, so these numbers will always go up. If you are a completely amateur PLC programmer, that is, you don't know how to work with S7300 Siemens PLC and only have worked with PLC logo, you will earn between $10,000 and $15,000 per month. $10,000 for someone who find it very difficult to find a market, and $15,000 for other who take a lot of projects. It's obvious that you may not get a project for 2 months in a row, but you will do a project in the third month so that your monthly average will be these numbers. Let's go to the middle level. Who does this level belong to? Those who have worked on the Siemens S7300 series, but their learning did not stop and went further. The average level is like those who have a lot of information but little depth. They gradually realize where they should spend more time and in which areas they should work more. This group must have experience with S7300. The income of this level is between $15,000 and $23,000, according to the statistics I found. So far, every number means net profit. Let's go for the professional level. At the professional level, we really have no limits, but we assume that you have just entered this level. Here, your income is usually between $20,000 and $55,000. At this level, if you are a bit better known, you will get into numbers that are unimaginable. I have a good question for you, which is good for everyone, both pros and amateurs. I want you to write me 3 or even 4 basic factors for determining the price of PLC project in the comment section. Please tell your friends to comment here so that we can learn more from each other. If you want to know the income of a PLC programmer according to their countries, go and watch this video now. Take care and see you soon.